Ma'am, itong opening ng Silang Interchange, what's in it for the motorist? Ano ang magiging benefit?
Well, this additional Silang Aguinaldo Interchange will service actually 5,000 motorists estimated. And happy to say that yung first 24 hours natin, we have already served more than that, around 7,000 motorists already in and out of the interchange. Ang benefits nito, of course, it cuts travel time. Yung regular na 2 hours from Binyan or Santa Rosa going to Tagaytay is cut by 20 minutes. And then from the exit, it's just an additional 15 to 20 minutes. Big effect on ease of travel ng ating mga kababayan, papuntang Silang and papuntang Tagaytay.
Ma'am, ano yung dating traffic pain points na na-address nitong interchange?
Yung mga pain points nito is of course yung travel time nila. It was shortened now. And then yung daan ng mga regular roads, now they actually pass that and dire-diretso na sila because it's an expressway. Of course, that will be better for tourism, also better for trade. Na seamlessly.
Ma'am, magkano naman ang magiging toll? Libre pa 'to ngayon.
We don't have the toll. We don't have the toll rate right now for the new segment. For now, we are for use for free. And then, ang kanilang babayaran lamang ay yung dati din nilang binabayaran na hanggang Silang East na lumalabas ng Barangay Tibig, which is 64 pesos for class 1 and then 100 for class 2 and 192 pesos for class 3. So, yun lang muna din ang babayaran nila. Itong bagong 4 kilometers na nadagdag ay libre pa sa ngayon. We will announce once we already have the notice to start collection from the Toll Regulatory Board.
And maganda ang timing, ma'am, ha? Christmas, Pasko, yun po ba yung ano, tinimingan niya yung mga pupunta ng Tagaytay for the holiday season?
Lumabas din that this is a blessing na we are able to open before the holidays, which means more road trips for our countrymen and more travel ang ating magigenerate.
Ma'am, yung 7,000 na nabanggit nyo kanina, does it mean na talaga mataas ang demand dito sa area na ito? Does it reflect yung need that area to have that area na mas makot yung travel time?
Yes, that's right. Actually, that is the objective, to be able to cut travel times for all those who are going to and from Region 4A. And the yung 7,000 na surpassing the 5,000 target is actually an indication na we need these roads, we need more infrastructure. Kasi marami na tayong mga biyahero na para sa kanilang mga negosyo at para din sa bansa natin, yung turismo. So this helps greatly.
Anything more you want to add, Ms. Arlette?
We'd like to ask everybody to come and try the new segment that we have just opened. Kung gusto ninyong magpalamig sa Tagaytay or bumili ng mga halaman sa Silang, ito na yung time para kayo ay makapagbiyahe ng maluwat at saka safe. Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Ms. Arlette, for your time. We're on our way. You shoot na kami.
Thank you, Jackie. Oo, thanks again.
All right.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.